Hi everyone, it's NonnaGrace, and I'm going to do something that's really different today because I was listening to Florentin's music and I really liked it, really liked it because it made me get out my castanets. These are actually from Spain. They don't have the original tie on them because I don't know what happened to the tie. I think it rotted away or something, because these are when I was 16, so you figure you can do the math. And I also got out my girl that does the dance, because she can do the dance, but I can't do the dance. But she's got her castanets there too. I don't know if you can see them. But anyways, you want to flip the music on? Oh, wait a minute. Let me get this first. I'm going to have to sing it because I'm going to listen to it, but I'm going to sing it too because it's his music, not mine. But I loved it. And I'm just going to do a little bit of the castanets with it because I think it's so good. Really liked it. Okay. All right. Okay. Too bad you can't hear this music. It's so good. I guess we better quit because they can't hear what I hear. And it sounds so good. It's gone. It's gone. Oh well. We'll put his music on and listen to my video. you will enjoy. Well, today I want to tell you the chicken that was up in the house with the blue streak. She went down today. She joined the rest of them for their dinner. I don't know if I'll leave this in. I don't know. Maybe I better say hi again just in case. I don't know what it sounded like to you guys out there because I had the music in my head. But yeah, she went down today and she joined them, and I'm glad she did because I put in a lot of table scraps for them and she got to enjoy. I was worried that she might miss out on the extra treats that were in the food, but she came down and she enjoyed it. She went to the one dish and then she went to the other dish because they know when I dump, there's more goodies in the second one. If the first one's getting, if everybody's getting the goodies from the first one, she's going to get it from the second one. And I got 6 eggs today. 3 of my older hens laid eggs because I got 3 really big eggs, and then I got 3 rather small eggs because the bantams, they lay smaller eggs. So I got one that was real green and one was a blue green. I have different colors, and then I got a dark brown and I got a real light brown. It's almost a pinkish brown, and I got a white because I only have one bird that lays a white egg. And that's what happened today. I guess I'm done talking. That was so slow, so short. I have nothing else. Oh, I did my comments, and it took me forever, hours. I'm telling you, hours. I didn't get done until, oh gosh, it must have been 5 o'clock, and I started like 9 o'clock this morning because I watched a lot of videos along the way. What I do is I read the comment. I might comment right then, and then I click on their little picture and it brings me to one of their videos, and I look to see what video they've got out, and I watch the video, and then I comment on the video, and then I go back to my comments and I watch some more, read some more comments, comment on them, and then I click on their little icon And it brings me to their channel, and I do another video. And so that's what I did today, a lot of videos. So there's still people that I haven't watched yet that I gotta watch. So I guess I'm gonna say goodbye so I can go get this uploaded so I can go watch some more videos. I'll talk to you later. Bye.